Alright, we're back to New Vegas. I need to get money so I can go on the strip and meet up with Benny and have a few choice words with him about that platinum chip. And, whoa. Wait, where am I? Okay, well I'm inside. I thought I saved outside, but whatever. Hello?
Welcome to the Atomic Wrangler. What can I get you?
Goods and services.
We've got liquor, chems, and whores aplenty. If you'd like to do a bit of gambling, we have an exchange at the back of the casino on the left.
Do you have work?
That's I have some work money. I need handled. Back before we instituted the caps up front rule, we used to allow customers tabs.
And they used
Needless to say, a few customers snuck out without paying their bills.
I don't want to kill anyone.
I'd prefer you not kill anyone with a debt.
Good.
Just get the caps from them.
All right. Get yourself
Great.
A deal.
There are three people who need to be tracked down. A real mixed basket of fruits. Their names are Grex, Santiago, and Lady Jane.
All right, tell me
Grex
about
Grex is a bit cracked, but mostly harmless. Just don't mention anything about his lazy eye.
Noted.
He owes 138 caps and should still be around Freeside.
All right. I don't have the speech or barter for those. So.
Lady Jane fancies herself a high roller, but she's just another dirtbag NCR prospector. I hear she's run goods for the followers of the apocalypse in the past, but other locals might know more. She owes us 250 caps.
That's a lot of caps.
Santiago is a suave son of a bitch, but a total pansy when it comes to fisticuffs. He owes 212 caps and should be around Freeside as well.
All right.
Anything else you need?
Nope, that's good. All right, let's go find some people then. Get my quest for the debt collector. Find these people. Oh, we're gonna have to go outside. Let's see. One of them's pretty much straightforward from here. So let's go find them real quick. See if we can shake them down for money. I mean, you shouldn't walk out on a tab. That's not the right thing to do. Especially if it was on gambling. What are you doing gambling with money you can't lose? Not good. Well, let's double check this. I could be going the wrong way. Nope. Right over here. It's one of you. Are you Lady Jane?
Hello.
Hello. Lovely to meet you.
Tell me.
I haven't the time to speak to commoners such as yourself.
Oh?
But. Hello. In that case, I suppose you're here to collect. I apologize, but I simply do not have enough caps on me to cover the debt. If someone were to recover my caravan from that cave, I could easily pay in full. But who would bother with such a mess?
Oh, God. Do it. Oh, I can tell you're lying through your teeth.
Damn. I didn't want to hand over all of my caps because I won't have enough to get home to California. Here, take it off. I'll find my way home one way or another.
Fucking lie to me. I'm glad my character is easier at picking up those things because I was just like, oh man, we're going to go on another quest now so I can help someone with their debt. That's cool. Actually, that would have been a lot better. Right, let's go to Freeside. I could have got to explore a cave, probably kill some things, loot some stuff, get experience. That would have been fun. But, whatever. Am I just following her? Man, I don't want to get violent with some people because they can't pay, but at the same time, I feel like they kind of brought it on themselves. Whoa. No one else seems to care about this gunfire going on. Just gonna keep on walking, pretend it's not happening.
If it can be bought, it can be found at Mick and Ralph's.
Alright, let's check our map. Where are we going? Over here, so let's go down the road and make a left.
All your shopping needs.
Uh-oh. Are you gonna try to kill me? No, you're gonna try to kill me. You're not gonna try to kill me. No. Whoa! What the f- Oh. Why are you showing up as red? I helped! I definitely didn't hit the person that was being attacked.
That takes care of that.
Oh, hey, Grex.
Howdy. Hey, man. Can you spare a few caps?
Oh god, those are such mean things to do. Anyway, we just got the money from Gek, so that's good. Not sure how much of that got cut off. I'll have to edit it down or something. Let's put away the laser rifle. Don't necessarily have to shoot anybody. We're in a civilized area with civilized people. Is this person in this building? Hello? I'm here to collect your money. Hopefully without incident. It's you? Stranger over here by himself?
Hey.
Hey, Santiago.
How are you today? Santiago is fabulous.
I frequently refer to myself in third person, just like you.
Santiago does not owe anyone. Santiago, he's a Freeside VIP.
Oh, is that so? I'm not gonna threaten him.
Yes, indeed. Santiago is very important. I even have a discount in Mick and Ralph's. Perhaps you could use Santiago's discount. For 50 caps, Santiago will tell you the super secret code word to get a discount with Mick.
There's no way I'm giving him 50 Santiago caps for a poet something among pretenders. Like that.
If you're here to collect for the Garretts, Santiago is debt-free. Sir, Santiago told you. Santiago has no debts.
I'm calling you a liar.
Santiago is offended that you would opine such slander.
Man, I don't want to threaten him, but I don't have the speech for anything else. Okay, look. Can I butt out of this conversation so I can eat some Mentats and stuff? I don't want to do any of these things. Oh.
You think Santiago is susceptible to such idle threats?
Okay, hold on. Let's try to do this with our speech. I've got to be able to. So I've got... What's going to help me here with charisma? Charisma... Do I have anything with charisma? There we go. Party time, Mentats. Fantastic. Some scotch. That's good. Just because. Crit chance? Alright. Well, I'm glad I have that. Whiskey? That's also charisma. And wine's also charisma. There we go. I should be extremely charismatic. Let's check the stats, just to make sure. Skills. My barter's 38. That's cool. Speech. Speech is a 41. I think it was a 40, right?
Today.
What? Goodbye.
How are you today?
I have to punch him? That's the second time. I've done a whole bunch of charisma stuff. Just to have it turned down. Alright, well.
Over here!
Oh! Eddie, you fucked him up. Ah, whatever. I can't blame you. It's not whatever. Bag of caps. Alright. Grimy businessware. Hey, that's speech plus 5. Might hold on to that in the future. Jesus Christ, Eddie. You need to chill out. I was just trying to, you know, rough him up a little bit. Make him scared, because I lost all my other abilities to reason it out with him. Even after taking all of that... fucking... all those drugs and alcohol. That was a lot of alcohol. I drank a bottle of scotch, a bottle of wine, was it whiskey? Was that the other thing I drank? And I did some pills. I popped some pills to try to talk to this guy better, and he just wouldn't talk to me. Waste so much stuff just because I don't want to, like, try to save load, exploit. I didn't know I had no options. It's not
wanna
fair.
Get lucky? Head on down to the Atomic Wrangler.
Shut up. Already going that way. Alright, I did your dirty work.
Welcome back. I don't care how you handled those lumps of human refuse, but you got the job done. We need you to hunt down another person. That son of a bitch McCaffrey stole a ton of caps and ran off to Vegas. I guess the fact that we farmed out his usual work to you pissed him off. No one steals from the Garrett twins. If you can kill that bastard and bring back as much as you can, you'll be paid very well.
I don't want to kill people. Yeah, how am I supposed to
see the king? I'm sure he could work something out to get you in. You'll need to prove you're worth his time, but it'll be well worth it.
Alright, well, how do I do that? Because I've already tried to go up to him, and they want money. They want me to flash some money, and the whole problem I have right now is I have no money. I need money. Alright, I'll
good.
Take care of him.
Just stop on back when he's dead, and you'll be rewarded handsomely.
Alright, I'll say yes to that, just because you're kind of creepy, super involved with it, but... Hi!
Whoa, baby. Am I looking at a mirror? Or are you just that ugly? Come on, stay in character. You're supposed to be heckling me.
Oh...
Hey, not bad. Your timing's terrible and you got no style. Make it as a professional heckler.
Apparently that was worthwhile enough to get experience for.
What? You mean you're not part of the act? Huh. Sorry. Thought you were the heckler Garrett hired to spice up the shows.
Oh, that's funny. Okay. Well, goodbye.
Blair.
I guess if your shows suck without a heckler, probably suck as a comedian. I mean, insult comedy is fine. You just need to be able to do it to randoms. So how am I gonna make money around here? I gotta talk to the kings. Let's see if they give me any new options since I talked to the Garretts. Maybe I could be like, hey, the Garretts sent me over here. Told me you can hook me up so that I could hook them up so that they can hook me up.
Look who's back. You know what? I think you and the king have some business to discuss. Head on through.
Alright. Hey, Rex!
Look, Rexy, someone new's come to see us. Poor boy. He hasn't been feeling well lately. I'm the king. What can I do for you?
I was hoping you have some work.
Maybe
for
so.
Me.
Maybe so. You look like you might be able to handle yourself.
I can.
Do me a favor, and I'll have some more work for you when it's done.
Awesome. That's exactly what I need right now. What do you need me to do?
I'll start you off with something easy. Did you notice the bodyguards for hire near the gates when you entered Freeside?
Absolutely. Yeah, I saw.
It's good money if you can stay alive long enough. Freeside's not as safe as it used to be, so the money is well earned. Usually well earned, that is. Recently, my man tell me that one of those bodyguards, a fella named Oris, is making a little too much money.
I think I saw Oris on my way in.
Business. Once someone hires him,
I can't use flashbacks.
I want you to find out why. Specifically, I want you to hire him. Play the part of an innocent tourist and follow his lead. If nothing happens, so be it. But I'm guessing things won't go so smoothly. Call it a hunch. So, what do you say?
Sounds good. It's a little bit of like a sting operation.
Okay then. Once you part ways, return here. I look forward to hearing your report.
All right. Let's go find this guy. We have to pick the quest. Hire a guard. There we go.
Hi.
Hi. I'm kind of busy right now. I don't want to talk. All right, let's get back out to Freeside. Hire this Oris guy. See what we can find. Sounds like he's got.
Not even allowed to sell, people.
Sounds like he's got a setup where people hire him as a bodyguard, and then he has people jump him so he can knock them down, look tough in front of them, get a little extra money. That makes sense. What do they call that? It's not a scam.
If you need
a
to
racket.
Cross Freeside,
racket.
No one will keep you safer than I will.
Alright, how much for your services?
200 caps gets you my watchful eye for a trip to the South Gate.
Damn. Okay, I'll hire you.
Done and done. We'll be heading down the main street here the whole way down. No detours. You go off sightseeing, and I go off to find another customer. I'll keep a brisk pace, so try not to fall behind. Now let's...
Alright, let's do this. It's possible this guy's not up to anything. You know, we hired him. We're gonna watch for anything suspicious. It's a nice gun, is that a revolver?
To your left here is the old Mormon fort. You get roughed up, the followers there will patch you right up.
Oh, that's
not
good.
Not that I ever need their services. Up ahead on the next block is where the king's at. Let them scare
it can
you.
Be bought. It can be found. Nick and Ralph.
Hey, you can't just cut off what you're saying and load into another screen. Give me valuable information here. I didn't know the old Mormon
down to the
fort
right
was right
here
there.
Is the fun part of town. You haven't seen Freeside till you've been to the Wrangler.
Wrangler? Which one's the Wrangler? I don't know which one's the Wrangler. What?
Hey, slow down. I don't like the look of some of those men ahead. Let's take a different way around.
Alright. Those guys? I think we could take them. Dude, you don't even know about my lasers. Do you see my little robot buddy? Have you ever seen some shit like this before? That's some intense shit. Alright, we're going. Why are you running so fast? Why are you running so fast?
Gotcha. I'm gonna ambush us, huh? Nothing to worry about. If you had hired one of those other hacks, you'd be up to your ass in lowlife right about now. Noticed that, did you? I keenly aimed one of the shots through some soft tissue of one of them to hit the man behind him. That's an interesting theory you've got there. I'd suggest you keep it to yourself. Let's get moving. Stay close.
Oh. I don't like this. I hope I don't have to kill him, but we're getting armed right now. I don't like that he doesn't like me anymore. I caught on to his ruse.
Well, here we are. I trust you'll keep your mouth shut about the topic we were just discussing, or else.
Or else what? Or else what? Honestly. Think your metal armor can stop my lasers? Look at this shit. You see this? It glows and shit. It's glowing. Do you have anything on you that... Look at this. Look at me right now. In this, like, metal armor and my bitchin' hat. And I got a laser gun and I got a robot with me. It floats. It fucking flies. Have you seen that before? I don't think so. He underestimates me. He's probably a sexist pig.
I've been saving up for one of those sweet pistols at the Silver Rush. That'll give me some respect.
Ah, dude, it's not about the pistol, it's about the pistolier.
So that's how it happens. Okay, then. I'll have some guys pull him off the street when no one's looking.
Dang.
You've shown me something.
That's
so maybe you can
life.
Help me with a matter that's a little more important. A lot of folks around these parts who've been here a while resent the sheer number of people that have come into the area since the Strip was built. In turn, the newcomers, most of whom come from the NCR, have gotten ornery from being resented. Sometimes things get violent.
Oh?
This is one of those occasions. Recently, a few friends of mine were attacked, and I want you to find out who did it. Word's come that they just woke up over at the old Mormon Fort just north of here. Head on over, see if they remember anything.
No problem.
Good. I like that enthusiasm.
Well, not only that, I kind of wanted to check out the followers of the Apocalypse. They sound like people that are interested in learning and understanding the world, and that's exactly what I want. It's part of I got a lot of science, so, you know, I can help them out with science stuff.
Come to Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs.
How do I get in here, though? Is it over here? This looks like a door. Old Las Vegas Mormon State Historic Park. Over here. You?
What is it? Can't you see I want to be left alone with my friend here?
You're old.
Oh, that's different then.
Yeah, it is.
I'll do anything to get the bastards that did this.
Well, first you can stop by being a dick to people when they first walk up to you. Secondly, what can you tell me?
It happened at night, around 11. We'd recently made some caps off a bit of scrap we found and wanted to invest it wisely. As we were leaving the Wrangler, we must have taken a wrong turn and ended up in the squatter side of town. From out of nowhere, these big guys show up and start barking questions at us. The kid there's about as proud as a local around here gets, and started yelling back at him.
Ooh.
Kid got the worst of it, sad to say. They were big guys, young too. No old geezers like me. Hell, none of them looked even half my age.
Alright,
young guys,
big. I
was mostly face down in the dirt, begging for my life when it happened, so...
Okay.
I hope you find the bastards that did this.
Alright, so we gotta go to the squatter side of town.
That true? Did the king really send...
Oh yeah, he did.
I don't really know what else I can add. They were a bunch of guys, better dressed than most Freesiders, I guess.
Well dressed, big, young. Every bit helps, thank you. Not hiding, are you?
What? No. I thought you were supposed to be here to help, and here you are making accusations.
No.
Hey, wait. I just remembered something. I might have heard one of the guys that attacked us call another by name. We had just about had it when one of them said, "Hey, Lou, we gotta go." At least I think he said Lou. It might have been something else. Now that I think of it, he said Lou something. Something with a T. Tennant. That's what he called him. Lou Tennant.
He probably
said... Oh, they were NCR?
Wait. The boy means well, but... dumb as a mutant sometimes.
That's kind of rude. Okay, you don't need to be so defensive when I ask if you're hiding anything, because you clearly had more information. And you don't need to be a mean asshole. Now, is this guy gonna talk? No? He's down for the count? Whatever. We'll go find these guys then. In the meantime...
I hear you've done some good things for the followers.
Oh. My reputation precedes me.
Are you here to drop off medical supplies? Leave them with the rest in the middle of the courtyard.
Your medical supplies?
Rates of injury and illness in Freeside are very high. Supplies don't last long.
What do you need?
Medex, Radaway, and Fixer are Freeside essentials. I can't pay you for any supplies you bring in, but I could discount the charge for our services.
Absolutely. I'll give you some stuff if you need it. Yeah, it also does sound like you need a steady supply.
So far, the Crimson Caravan won't cut us a deal. If you can convince them or some other merchant to work with us, I'll discount supplies to you.
Well, that's not really what I could do, but I can help you. You know, I'll...
Just...
Alright.
What do you want
to... I've got some medical supplies
Great.
To drop off. I've got Fixer.
How much do you have...
I've got two.
Thanks. And
I've got Medex.
How much do you...
Two?
Thanks.
And I've got... Do I want to give her my Radaway? I'll give her my rent.
How much? Thanks. Thanks for the donation. Every bit goes toward helping Freeside.
No problem. Things look pretty rough here, though.
More than rough. It's a damn mess. Freeside townies are constantly picking fights with NCR civilians. Thugs and thieves are always looking for a victim, and the local families are just sitting back making caps on the mess. Freeside is in dire need, but no one has been man enough to step up. There is always something needing done. A few souls here in Freeside could be great assets to the community if they'd kick their addictions. We need a regular supply of medicine organized, but the Crimson Caravan wants too many caps for what we need. Lastly, tensions between the townies and NCR tourists have been going downhill fast lately. A lot of innocent people will get hurt if things blow up.
Alright, so let's help these addicts out.
Yes, old Bill Ronte and Jacob Hoff. They're not going to...
Okay. Tell me about old him, Bill. Blah, blah, blah. And Jacob, the blah, Garrett. Blah, blah. I'll see what I can do to help them.
So...
Let's talk about something else. Goodbye. Alright, I'm getting myself involved in too much stuff. So let's start with the King quest first. And then we'll worry about that later. Because look at all this stuff. I gotta kill this guy... I gotta return to the king. Oh, I already did. Oh, I just have to go back to the king. Okay. Well, I can pretty much tell him that it was someone in the NCR. It was a military official in the NCR, which that's a thing. Where's the door? Where am I going? Over here. They're well-dressed young guys. And they're in the NCR army, so it's not looking good. I'm on good terms with the NCR, but
hi there. Come to Mick and Ralph.
I'm not gonna be on good terms with individuals that act in that way. That's not good. So we'll tell the king, maybe he'll just handle it on his own. We won't have to get involved violently, get ourselves in another situation where I have to perform fisticuffs or laser pew pew pews on people.
Have you found anything out?
Yeah, the local men were attacked by soldiers. One of them was identified by rank.
Bunch of soldier boys, huh? They usually don't come around these parts since their big base is on the other side of the strip. If they're coming over here now, it's gotta be for a reason. I didn't want to believe the rumors that they're looking to take over Vegas, but now, if something big is going down, I'm sure rumors are gonna spread. Ask around, particularly in the squatter areas where the NCR folk hang. You might also mosey on over to the Mormon fort and chat Julie Farkas up. The followers tend to be in the know about these things. Just don't ask her what to do about it. She'll probably ask you to hug someone or something.
Well, she kinda did. Hey. That's not far from the truth, but... Well, I just talked to her and she didn't say anything, but we'll go ask her about it specifically now that it's an option. My speech isn't one of my best stats, but I'm always willing to give it a shot.
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people.
I'm like the hapless pacifist. I don't want to get in fights with people, but I don't have the charisma to actually make any of the speech checks in this game, so I always end up getting in fights with people. I think it's kind of funny. Julie.
Good day.
Welcome.
Soldiers.
Only a little. A friend of mine, Major Elizabeth Kieran, has been handing out supplies to the poor a little west of here. What about it? I know something's got them riled up, but I've been too busy with other matters to really look into it. If you're looking into the matter, talk to Elizabeth. She's in charge of the operations here in Freeside, though she won't open up to you right away. If Elizabeth holds out on you, tell her that I sent you. She should be a little more forthcoming if you mention my name.
Good to know.
Was there anything else you wanted to talk about?
Nope. That's it for now. Alright, let's go talk to this Elizabeth person.
Hello.
And then maybe we'll get to the bottom of this, hopefully, without having to shoot anyone or punch faces. That would be preferable. Eddie's not gonna sandbag on him if it comes to that. So, alright. It's optional to talk to her? Well, I want to take that option, so... I don't know which of these are, so we'll just head towards one. Nope, it's the right one. I guess I could talk to the squatters and then talk to her. This kid's playing with the rat. It's kind of sad. Shit. Right here? You?
You have chems, buddy? I could really use a fix. Julie's a saint, but I don't need help. Why stop? I feel great. No worries. My guy will be here soon enough. Just... if I had two caps to scrape together, I'd buy the materials to make my own. This guy named Dixon. Something Dixon. About him seems sketchy, but I can't stop now. At this point, I'm mostly buying his stuff just so I don't feel sick. Later.
Dixon. All right. Good to know. Oh, there's a second floor. Let's walk around here, see if we can find the person I'm actually supposed to talk to. I am on the right quest, right? Yeah. Maybe I'm literally just supposed to ask around. It's not like an individual person. Like, this guy.
Hello.
Oh, that's Dixon?
Looking for a fix, man? Yeah, man. Those cats are out of their domes, addicted to my shit. They can't get enough. Pretty hilarious to watch. Really? Ah, you're such a saint. You know what? I might be willing to stop if there's something in it for me.
What?
Wait, man, you can't go around saying shit like that. Okay, I get your point. You won't have to worry about me supplying those two anymore.
Yes! I did good without having to punch somebody.
Bye.
All right. It's like a bonus for me. Hi, kids. Can
reach for the sky, lady.
Okay. You didn't really give me any info. Neither did that guy. Was there someone specific I'm supposed to just head to one of the squatter camps in Freeside and learn the NCR soldiers have been entering the area.
Hey.
You? Can I talk to
Good day.
You?
Ooh. We're a robot. I don't think I've ever seen one of those before.
No, you haven't, but God, I haven't seen a face like that before. God. Kiss a ghoul with that mouth? I don't see any other squatters than this one guy.
So you're back. Got any chem?
So you're that dealer. Now you can
what?
Clean up.
I need a fix now!
Not happening.
Fine. If you really care so much, then give me some shots of fixer to calm down these shakes. I'm gonna need at least 10 shots to get me through the week. From there, the followers should be able to help.
Okay.
Never thought about using that combination before. Should be able to get through this with that.
All right. See you later.
Bye.
Well, I hope that helped. I have like a strong feeling that helped, but I didn't actually have those materials. Hi.
Hello. Don't think I've seen your face before. Are you a citizen of the NCR?
No.
In that case, I'm sorry. Our program is only for citizens of the NCR.
What's the program? And I can't lie.
Hello again. We spoke briefly before, but remind me.
No, I'm not. I mean...
Ordinarily, I'd take your word on that. But I've come up with a fairly simple way to tell who's lying. You up to taking a little test?
Can I just show you the walkie-talkie I have? I mean, this guy comes up to me in the middle of the wasteland, hands me a walkie-talkie and says, hey, if you ever need the NCR, just call us. So can I show you that?
This'll just take a few moments, and it's all stuff that any real citizen of the NCR knows. Okay, first question. Who was the most popular president in NCR history? Kimball, Tibbett, Tandy, or Peterson?
Peterson?
Interesting. Okay, next question. What was the original name of the NCR capital? The Boneyard, Shady Sands, Aradesh, or Vault 13?
Vault 13?
Fair enough.
Fair enough. That's like a yes or no question.
What animal is on the NCR's flag? A two-headed bear?
Two-headed bear.
A two-headed snake?
Two-headed bear.
I'm sorry, but you didn't get all of the questions right.
You asked which one's the most popular president. That's totally an opinion question.
They should. I guess it's possible that some don't. But this stuff is pretty common knowledge. Tell you what. Come back later and you can take the test again.
Okay, well, fuck you. I didn't even want to talk to you about NCR stuff. I just wanted to find some person in the squatter territory. Oh, well, that works, I guess. Let's talk to this. Was it Elizabeth? Major Elizabeth, yeah. Local map over here, straight ahead. Well, hopefully that's it. Could be something else. Don't know. Grex. He's a sad person. Talked to him once, and now he just stares at the grounds in the middle of Freeside. Yeah, Eddie, look at him. Pity him. Hi there.
You look like a person in need of a good meal. You wouldn't happen to be an NCR citizen, would you?
No, I'm not.
Then I'm afraid I have nothing to offer you. Sorry.
Interesting. So the NCR is setting up missionaries that are offering goods and services to people as long as they enlist. Can't really blame them. I mean, they can't just hand it out for free all over the place. Oh, we gotta go over here. I mean, they're essentially a very large government entity, and if they just gave out stuff for free, that wouldn't be sustainable for a long period of time. So if you pay taxes and stuff, you can get food. That makes sense. I don't really see that as a bad thing. As long as they aren't pressuring people or stealing those goods and reselling them. How do I get over there? Do I have to go all the way around? This is like a really sketchy part of town. Dang, I was drunk for a long time.
Hold up, what's the password?
Password?
If you're here to see the Major, then I suppose it's alright.
Wow. That's,
Here you go. I hope this helps.
Elizabeth.
Welcome. There's food and water here for any citizen of the NCR. Yes.
Oh.
I'm a major in the Supply Corps.
Thanks for the
which
stuff.
Which is where this food and water comes from. You're quite welcome. If you meet anyone who needs food or water in the area, please, tell them about this place.
Fine, but
yes? Was there something else you needed?
I do.
No, I'm afraid we don't. Don't you have a friend you wanted to bring in?
No, I was just curious.
Well, now you know. Enjoy the food.
Well, that didn't really answer the questions for why I came in here.
Let's try to keep the line moving, folks.
Yes? Was there something else you needed? That's not really a pleasant topic of conversation. Let's just say we have our reasons. You know, Julie? Not everyone in the NCR sees eye to eye with the followers, but they're okay in my book, mostly because of her. If you really want to know, we sent an envoy to the king, offering to coordinate the relief effort. The man was brutally beaten, and only barely survived. My superiors ordered the relief mission scrapped.
I managed
to get clearance
to
carry out the mission anyway, but with greatly reduced support. Now, there's not enough supplies to go around, even if I wanted to serve the rest of Freeside, which I don't. That's all in the past now. I should get back to work. Say hi to Julie for me.
I can do that much for you, but... I mean, you can't really blame the kings for that. There's a lot of people in Freeside, and if you have an envoy... and stuff, and some bad stuff happened to them, that's not really their fault. So, I'm not sure how I feel about that. I feel like the NCR is just trying to take over Freeside. They don't really have the best intentions, even if she does. So that's a bit iffy. Alright, was there anything else I needed to do? People to talk to? Inform the king that the NCR previously sent an envoy to discuss, return to the king. Alright, I'll tell him about the envoy. Because it's possible he doesn't know about it. It is possible that maybe they sent an envoy and he was the one that beat them up. In that case, fuck the king, because they were trying to come extend an olive branch to him and he was just turning them down for it. I don't like that. Especially beating someone up over it. Where are you off to?
You find out something about them soldier boys?
Yeah. Ask you a few questions?
Sure can. Pace? He and I grew up together around here. We've been through a lot together. There's no man I'd rather have at my side in a pinch. Don't judge him too harshly for trying to get some caps out of you. He probably took you for a squatter. There have been a lot of people moving into the area lately.
Alright. Let's,
You find out something about them soldier boys?
Yeah.
Handing out supplies?
I need to tell him about the envoy.
That ain't nothing to get ruffled over. You find anything else? Ah, that would explain the goons. They're here to keep people like my friends away from the food. That ain't something I support. No, sir.
I understand that. I mean, I understand both sides of this, so... I'll let you guys hash it out.
Wait a minute. They said what?
Said severely beaten and barely survive.
Huh. That would explain why they're all riled at us. Seems like we have a big misunderstanding. What the hell?
What?
King, we've got problems.
Lay it on me. What's going on?
There's a shootout going down near the train station. It's Pacer and some strangers. Might be NCR.
Pace, that's why he ran off.
I need you to head out there and try to defuse the situation.
I literally just said, why is he running off somewhere? Yeah, I gotta go. We gotta try to stop violence from happening. Head to the train station. Where's the train station? I don't know this shit off the top of my head. It's like my first day in town. I literally don't think a full day has passed since I got to New Vegas, and I'm trying to, like, solve everyone's problems. Alright, Pace. Gonna try to help you not get your shit kicked in. Before you make a stupid mistake. No! 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 Stop! Get sidewalk! Motherfucking sidewalk! Just talk, stop! Stop! Who's shooting? You guys stop shooting!
Why the hell are you here? Got this under control.
NCR, look. I got a walkie-talkie.
See him. Draw a weapon and we will fire.
I'm not drawing my weapon, look. I need to talk to you guys. Just talk to me. You're making a terrible mistake.
This isn't really a good time. What did you want? Like he helped the envoy we sent? No thanks. Then he should watch his back. We know for a fact that the envoy made it to their headquarters. Still, if the king's willing to deal with us, perhaps we can work something out.
So someone in the king's is working against him. Yes, thank you, Jesus. God, everyone's so quick to shoot everyone in this game. Oh, poor guys. Well, he's not using this revolver anymore. And he's not using this machine gun anymore. And same thing for his machine gun.
The king just sent a messenger over, saying these guys are off limits. He's probably already heard about what you did here. Looks like you get to be a hero.
Well, I don't care about having the hero status. I just don't want people killing themselves. There's enough shit going on in this town. We don't need that going on here, too. Let's get back to the king. Did I come out a door over here? I think this door. Whoa! Physics. Alright. Stopped kings from dying in the NCR, shooting innocent people because of a misunderstanding. Hopefully we can bring a little peace and prosperity to this side of town. I also think people would figure out how to, like, fix up their houses and shit around here. Let's talk to the king.
Hey. I heard all about what happened. Maybe it's time for a little more talking and a little less fighting. You've helped us plenty, so I'll tell you what. Just this once, name whatever you want. If I can make it happen, it's done. Don't rush it, though. Toss it around in your head a little. You only get one favor from the king.
All right. Well, I need to get my science up to 80 so I can get into the strip. So let's do that and put one more into speech. Oh, we get a new thing. Repair 20, science 70. Beams reflect off the mirror-like finish of your gleaming armor. You gain additional 5 damage threshold against energy weapons while wearing metal armor, plus 2 while wearing reflective eyewear. Cool. I might take that. Secrets of lounging wizards. 25 addiction resistance, 50 health bonus from snacks, food, scotch, vodka, wine. Give you health in addition to their normal effects. Interesting. Let's look down here. Animal friend. At the first rank of this perk, animals simply won't attack. At the second rank, they will actually come to your aid in combat. I might take that. Oh, so-called authorities pushing poor folks around. You gain +2 damage threshold and 5% critical chance against anyone wearing the faction armor. I might actually take that, because I'm kind of starting to hate all of the factions right now. Higher chance for a critical hit on an opponent in combat, equivalent to 5 extra points of luck. Okay. I'll immediately grant an additional experience level, complete with all the advantages that brings. Nah. Optimize your Pip-Boy's logic? No. rage. Strength is 10, you gain 15 damage whenever your health drops below 20%. Well, I don't need the strength. The damage threshold would be nice, but whatever. When the sun is down, a night person gains plus 2 to both intelligence and perception. This perk directly affects your internal clock and remains active both inside and outside. Okay. Plasma spaz. You're just so excited about plasma that you can't magnetically contain yourself. AP cost for all plasma grenades are reduced. I don't care about AP. I wish I could just block all of the Pip-Boy stuff. I don't care about it. So let's go to the Shining Armor. Let's get that one. Because I'm wearing metal armor, and I'm pretty sure I'm wearing protective eyewear too, so that's good. King.
Things have been a lot better since you helped with those... What about him?
Something wrong with him? Can I help somehow?
I don't know. Maybe. If you found a way to help my poor Rex here, I'd be much obliged. Your best bet will be to talk to Julie Farkas over at the old Mormon Fort.
She seems to have all the answers around here.
Maybe you have better luck than I did.
Alright. I have to go. All right. I'll think about that favor for the king. I don't exactly know the options on that, but I'm gonna pretend like I'm mulling over what the favor is. In the meantime, let's head to the strip so I can get these other two quests out of the way. And then maybe talk to the followers of the apocalypse a little bit more, because it seems like I can do a lot of good around this side of town. There's a lot of crummy stuff happening, and a little laser and machine justice might be what's right. I hate that I'll have to kill someone for this one quest, but it sounds like they've been exploiting people. I guess there's a little bit of justice to that. Alright, come talk to me, robot.
Submit to a credit check. Or present your passport before proceeding to...
Alright.
Thank you, madam. You may proceed.
Of course he wouldn't have anything on him. Alright, so we got into the strip. It's all I needed. Let's make sure we got the quests on. Nothing but a hound dog. Nope. Alright, we gotta kill this guy. Wherever he is.
Howdy, partner!
Hi, Victor!
You come for a piece, haven't you? Welcome to New Vegas!
Why does it say Securitron Mark 1? It should say Victor, right?
Oh, shucks, partner. I suppose it can't hurt let you in on my little secret.
Go right ahead.
Old Victor wouldn't be much use stuck inside just one Securitron. Now, I can move from one to another with the snap of a finger. Pretty nice trick, ain't it? Just don't ask me how I do it, because I don't know.
That's pretty interesting. I didn't know that.
The place to get started is Lucky 38. See that big old tower shaped like a roulette spinner?
Mm-hmm.
That's where you find Mr. House.
Ah, I see.
Don't you dawdle, little doggy. Mr. House isn't someone you want to go about snubbing. He'll be waiting.
All right.
That's it. Keep moving.
But, I need to find this one guy first. That's top priority. I hope you know that. Oh, he's right in front of me.
Hello. Huh. So the Garrett sent you to track me down. What a joke.
What a joke? You can go free? Crosses.
Now why the hell should I do that? You're below me, kid.
Below you?
I've been killing scum twice your size since before your mother squeezed you out. If you think you've got the guts, I'd like to see you try. Found you.
You shot first. Your funeral. Everyone saw I shot first, right? That wasn't me. That wasn't me. We're all cool? Everyone's cool with that? Alright. sell that for something nice. It weighs nothing and it has no value. Now that's a quest item, for sure. Its value makes it not worth it. I already have a +5 speech, or what was it? I don't remember. Either way, took care of that. That was a problem. It's no longer a problem. Everything is good.
Move along.
I am moving. Don't rush me. Eddie, you did a good job back there. I'm really proud of you, laying down the lasers. You're a good friend. I'll take you with me anywhere. Ooh. Yeah, don't bring a tire iron to a laser fight. That's a life lesson for everyone out there. I should probably eat something. Health is just a smidge low. I didn't want to kill him. I gave him the option to just walk away from it. Just give me the hat and the caps and we would have been fine.
Welcome back. What can I get you? Yes! Where's his hat? This is great news. And for your reward, here's 150 caps. I trust there were also some valuables on McCaffrey. Also, we would like to set you up with a room.
A free room?
You can have the corner room, rent free. It was McCaffrey's. Now that he's dead,
well, I got a place to stay now. That solved that problem.
Thanks for helping us.
Cool.
Interesting. Well, you're gonna need to speak with my brother, James. He handles all of the trading contracts and general operations.
All right.
You already own the corner room.
Oh, okay. I'm accepted by the people in Freeside. Awesome. Well, let's check out our room. Maybe I can dump off some of this stuff. Corner room? Is this the corner room? Nice. Sleep in my bed. It says my bed on it. Alright, we haven't slept in a couple days, so we're gonna take a good 12-hour nap. Oh, it's about time. It's probably really tired. I'm gonna wake up. Balls the clock in the morning. What? These are my desks. How can I be stealing from my desk? This isn't a very classy room. There's nowhere to put my stuff, though. Well, thanks for nothing. Oh, I guess I got a nice sleep. That's good. I know if I need to sleep in Freeside, I got a place to do that. Let's see if I can sell to you.
Hey, I hear you've been helping out around town. Caps up front.
Alright, let's see. Do you want a revolver, some machine guns, caravan shotgun, and in return you can give me... Oh, that's all you got. Alright, we can use some Nuka-Cola, Sunset Sarsaparilla. You got some whiskey? I don't need 26 whiskeys. Let's take 2. Wine. Alright. Let me take some more Nuka-Cola. All of those are good to me. A little bit of scotch. I think I drank all my scotch earlier. 2? 2's good? Alright, I gave you too much stuff. Alright, give me back some of that stuff. Alright, we're just gonna cancel that whole transaction and start over.
Cap.
Because you don't have a lot of money. I didn't realize I was giving you stuff that was super expensive. Ammo. Okay, I only have my energy stuff now. I want my canteen. I'm not giving up my canteen. No, we're holding on to all that stuff. Caravan shotgun then.
Thanks.
Well, where's your brother James? Are you James?
Morning.
No? Well, I'll just have to talk to James whenever James is around. Worry about that some other time. Alright, what else did I need to do on the strip? It's bright and early in the morning. For a man who shot you, that's it. Rex. Well, let's take care of stuff in Freeside. I'm kind of caught up in all this now and I want to take care of it. Oh, it's just saying either way to Freeside. The atomic wrangler. Oh, I'm gonna sneeze. Rip headphone users. Alright, we got rid of Dixon, so he's not selling drugs to these guys anymore. Not to worry about that. Instead. Oh, I needed the fixer. That's right. Let's go back over here to the old Mormon fort. We'll talk to Farquez, see if I can buy some fixer off of her. I donated it to her. I feel like she should just give it back since I'm helping her out with her own damn quest. But I'll buy it back off of her. I need to. Mohawk. Looking for a Mohawk. Scientist. Mohawk scientist. Seen one? Wait, is that you? Yes.
Welcome.
Tell me more about the robotic dog.
Rex, it breaks my heart every time I see him. Yes, a few months ago. We had to tell him there was nothing we could do. No, Rex's condition is way beyond anything we can handle. He requires brain surgery and some sophisticated cybernetics work, too. There's an old scientist named Dr. Henry, who reportedly specializes in this sort of procedure. He'd probably be your best bet.
Do you know where he is?
Last I heard, he was living up in Jacobstown, far to the northwest.
Alright.
No problem.
Need medical supplies.
We're pretty short-handed as it is.
Alright, I need some fixer and buff out. Wait, that's it? What happened to the fixer I gave you? God damn it. Alright, well, here, do you need a submachine gun? Because that's what I've got.
We don't have a lot.
That's the same option, okay. Usually, once you choose it once, it stops being an option. Well, I know more about the dog and stuff, but I need fixer, buff out, and something else. I think. I'll collect one dose of fixer, psycho, buff out. Alright, where can I buy fixer then? Bet it's in one of the shops. Otherwise, I'm just gonna have to walk around for a bit until I find some more, because I only got it from finding it somewhere. Alright, let's check one of these shops over here.
Make a brief stop at the Atomic Wrangler, where the booze is cheaper, the tables more friendly, and the women...
Well, Schmitty's looks closed. Oh, I bet that Ralph store. Travel service? Tea? Liquor store? Okay, maybe Ralph's was in Freeside? Oh, I'm lost. I don't like this town. Get too lost in it. You don't know what's boarded up and what's not until you're standing right in front of it.
If it can be bought, it can be founded. Stop by Mick and Ross for all your shopping needs, ma'am.
Where is it?
Come to Mick and Ross for all your shopping needs.
Do you have it on the map? Local map. Freeside. Rick and McEnroe's, okay. Maybe they've got some Fixer and some Buff Out. If not, I'm sure Dixon's got some. So he had the drugs before. Hi there.
That is one odd robot.
It is one odd robot.
Looking for a fix, man? Have a look.
Alright, you got Buff Out. Cool. You got Fixer too. Nice. Alright, set that.
Give me a shout if you need anything out.
Let's see if we can get you all patched up here, buddy. I think I've still got some psycho, so we should be good.
So you're back. Got any chems for me yet? Thank God. I'm gonna head to the Followers' Fort to get some rest and detox.
All right, we saved someone else's life without having to kill people again. Yes! This has been, like, the best session yet. I've helped so many people. Alright, who's the other guy we have to help? I'm gonna take my hair thing out. Shoom. Find Bill Ronte. Where are you at? God damn it, he's back in there. Can I fast travel? I'm gonna fast travel into there and then turn around, see if that's faster. Yes, it should be. All right, he's over here somewhere. You can check the local map. I was on the fart, what? What? Oh, apparently I haven't found that gate yet. Whatever. Why does this guy gotta be difficult to find? It's not an open door. Just weird looking. Well, do I have to walk this slow? Look how slow I walk. Smitties. I kind of want to go in there, but I don't have a lot of money at the moment, so I probably couldn't buy anything nice anyway. Oh, that's you?
Come on, man, I'm dying here. Julie? I love Julie. One time I was working on the water pump, and she came over, put her hand on my shoulder, and told me I was doing a great job. I just choked up and didn't say nothing. What the hell? Why? I need alcohol, man.
No, you don't.
I'm gonna die if I don't get a drink.
You're not gonna die.
The only way you can help me now is a load of detox chems. At least a couple of doses of Fixer, a bottle of whiskey, and Radaway. I can take doses of Fixer and Radaway to gradually flush my system over time while drinking decreasing shots of diluted whiskey. This shit better be worth it, man. Man, you're one hell of an egghead. If you think it'll work, I'll give it a shot.
Alright. Did I just level? Yeah! Alright, well, our science is pretty amazing right now. I'm gonna invest one more point in speech. Because we're doing a lot of speech. You know, I want to help people without killing them, so we're gonna bump that up to a good 45. That leaves me 5 points. And let's get more money. Alright. So, what did I need to get? Alcohol and Fixer? 2 doses of Fixer and a bottle of whiskey. Alright. Well, I need to find more whiskey. Wixer. Let's go back over to... front gate over here so I can be right next to where I need to go, I believe. Oh, outside, of course. Let me in. rot face.
Hey, buddy.
I'm glad he's understanding. Ralph's, alright.
Looking for a fix, man?
Alright, first of all, let's make sure I've got whiskey. I've got wine. So, here, do you want my wine? I don't need wine as much as I need whiskey. Take your fixer. Dixon's whiskey? Sure. I'm guessing that's the good stuff.
Pleasure doing business with you.
I need some more fixer though, so let's see if Ralph's got it. They said I can find anything if it can be bought. Is that Ralph's?
If you're looking for guns, talk to Mick. Otherwise, take a gift.
Alright, you got a fixer. That's what we need. Thank you. Now, you've got 400 monies. Do you want ammo? No. I don't really have anything else to give you, so I guess
I'll
take that.
Another satisfied customer.
Oh, actually, let's see if he has regular whiskey, just in case. Nope. Of course you wouldn't. Just in case the Dixons didn't. Oh, I can ask
you
him.
You don't have the stills and equipment to supply the amount of meds they're looking to purchase. You could check with other wasteland merchants, but I think your best bet would be the Atomic Wrangler.
Already tried.
Got a bunch of stills and a seemingly endless supply of grain alcohol. I only offer services if the king gives the okay.
Alright.
Stop.
And are you Mick?
Welcome to Mick and Ralph's. For general supplies and other service.
Alright. We got for sale. You have even less money! I can't pawn off this 10mm to any of you. Let's see what you got as far as weapons go. Yeah, dynamite. Embrace the Mantis. Nice. Little Devil? Cool. Those aren't any of the kind of weapons that I like. Let's see what you got. Desperado. Regular stuff. Glasses. Cowboy hat. I can repair up a lot of this stuff for you if you want me to.
Are they looking?
No.
Then talk to. Thanks for.
Alright, whatever. I got what I needed, I think. Let's head back over.
Hey, you're the one who's been going around helping people around here, right?
Mm-hmm.
The king says to keep up the good work. He said to give you this.
What's he giving me? A gecko steak? That's nice of him. That's thoughtful. I mean, I'm not gonna turn down free food. It's just kind of weird you would send a courier out to give me a gecko steak. That's alright. It's fine. Not everyone can give you something nice when they want to give you something.
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people. Only at Mick and Ralph's.
Need to help this guy. Give him some whiskey with fixer mixed in. And hopefully he's okay with the Dixon whiskey because I don't feel like walking around some more. Just gotta deal with it.
Come on, man, I'm dying.
Oh my god. I got the two fixers, right? It's two of them. It's not one. Aid. Oh, did I not actually buy the whiskey? Am I fucking retarded? I must be. Oh no, Dixon's whiskey. Yeah. Shit. Yep. Where's the fixer? I just bought it. I did buy it, right? What the fuck?
Come on, man, I'm dying here.
Hold on. We're gonna charisma myself up again.
Come on, man, I'm dying here. Oh, Julie, I've really screwed things up. I'll head over to the fort and get some rest.
Alright, finally my charisma buffs paid off and I did something. Alright, let's get back over to Julie then. Go through this trouble of getting Fixer and stuff and I don't know what happened to it. I swear I bought it. Maybe I'm going insane? Maybe I was never sane to begin with. Do have a floating robot companion that no one else seems to comprehend. Maybe I am crazy. I don't believe it. I think the game just fucked up.
Hey, good to see you. I saw them. Thank you so much for helping them. This means a lot to the followers of the Apocalypse. If you need some medical supplies, come see me. With Jacob working with us, we should be able to spare a stim or fixer once a day.
Whoa! 660 experience for that. Alright.
The big man around here is the King. Not much happens in Freeside that he doesn't know about.
Yeah, I'm already
He has the most influence locally, and some of his crew haven't helped the situation by harassing NCR citizens and charging double for water. Some NCR soldiers have been bringing in supplies, but none of it is going to Freeside locals.
Alright. I've already talked to them about making deals, and I need to talk to a specific person. Alright, the followers of the Apocalypse like me.
Howdy.
Howdy.
I've been around a while. Currently working for the followers as a gun for hire. But it's getting rather dull. Aside from protecting them from the occasional thug looking to intercept supply shipments, there isn't much to do around here. The one researcher I liked who I could chat up about liquor got transferred. And the rest of the docs are pretty uptight about my kind of fun. I joined up looking for a decent paying job. Granted, the pay's all right, but they won't let me kick back and slog a brew at the end of the day. They're worried the filthy drunkies in detox seeing me drink will cause an immediate relapse. I say their rehab effort here is just a revolving door. I've been around long enough to observe the patterns of human behavior.
I feel like people that are trying physical to detox on alcohol should be around people that are drinking and not drink. That will help them more.
Hey, who doesn't enjoy a little pinch and squeal every once in a while? What do you have in mind? Feed a man for free, and he'll be back asking for more. Feed a man a bullet. You won't hear from him again.
It's a bit harsh. Who's Van Graffs? I don't even know who that is. Why would I be asking about them? Alright. Goodbye. I'm done with you. Well, what do we want to do now? Let's see. This would probably be a good place to stop this episode. News that Rex can be healed. We'll start with that before we go back to the strip. Alright, I'm gonna stop the recording here. I'm gonna keep the stream going though. And I'll see you next time.